Hey guys, I'm not Greg, but welcome to Greg's Beer Reviews. Let's go see what's in the fridge today.